Today I'm going to show you how I change the chuck of my lathe. It is a quite heavy chuck, 160 millimeters. To avoid damaging my lathe, I use a tool to remove the chuck. This is an extension for my spindle. It fits on the back of the spindle and keeps the chips out of the gearbox. On the back it is threaded, and that fits to this nut. This is a thick broomstick. Nut goes up. This goes in from the back. Now it is secured and I can pull off my chuck easy and safe. And then I can remove it. Thank you for watching.